I don't get why you just can't ask for a tampon.
I guess for some strange reason, I don't want everyone picturing blood gushing out of my goosh.
That's fair.
Plus, if I ask for a tampon, it'll connect me to the Monster League pad.
Yeah, look, it's still out there.
Oh, God.
Ooh, I think I found some cooter plugs for your ginormous period.
We're dainty.
Your massive flow will surely drown.
I don't wanna die.
Okay, these gals are not up for the job.
Ladies, we love you, but we decided to go in a different direction.
Fuck, that skinny bitch has a big fat period.
We'll pop your cherry, Jesse.
What?
We're gonna stretch out your vag so far, you're gonna have to gather it back up to put on underwear.
The only way you're gonna get me out is to tie my string to the back of a fucking pickup truck.
What?
It might not be for you, but I am intrigued.
Jesse, I think I found some.
Salutations. We're just right for you, Mamacita, and totally stoked to be riding your crimson wave.
Okay.
They seem nice. Let's put them in your vagina so they can drink up your period.